The NADAL COVID-19 antigen test is used for the qualitative detection of SARS-CoV-2 viral nucleoprotein antigens in human nasopharyngeal and oropharyngeal specimens. The test serves as an aid in the diagnosis of infections with SARS-CoV-2. All NADAL rapid tests are for professional use only. Start by reading the instructions carefully. Do not use tests with damaged pouches or beyond the stated expiry date. Use the test immediately after removing it from its pouch and don't touch the result field. Place a clean extraction tube into the reagent holder. Gently mix the buffer by carefully swiveling the bottle. Make sure to hold the buffer bottle vertically and add 10 drops to the extraction tube. Insert the swab with the collected specimen into the tube. Swirl the swab and squeeze it by compressing the swab and extraction tube 10 to 15 times. Then let the solution stand for 2 minutes. When removing the swab, squeeze out as much liquid as possible. Attach a dropper cap to the extraction tube, invert the tube, and transfer 2 drops of the extracted solution to the specimen well of the test cassette. Read the result after 15 minutes. Two lines, one in the control line region and another one in the test line region, indicate a positive result. If only the control line appears and not the test line, the result is negative. The control line indicates that the test has been performed correctly and should always be present. If no control line appears, the result is invalid. Repeat the test with a new test cassette.